sea. He had come to bruise Satan's head, so Calvary had to be.
From the beginning, God's plan was set in place. From Bethlehem to Calvary, God's purpose was grace. He drank from the bitter cup all the dregs of sin.